Hey everybody, just another quick video from work here. I want to show you what I have supply of tinder for the fires at my workplace. So I'm going to spin you around and I'm going to show you a little grove of trees. These are Betula jackmontii, white birch is another name, or Himalayan birch. These ones with the blue tags are sold to one of my lovely clients, one of our landscape architects. But if you look nice and close, there's a lot of birch bark on these. And what happens is it sloughs off, pardon my shadow, and you can see it on the base there, so I can freely collect these bits, not harming anybody or anyone or anything. And also, let's see, a spin around here, there's another good clump. It tends to build up in the holes under the trees, so I come in here where the other trees have been dug and I can find good rolls of it, perfectly preserved. You see that? That's a lot of birch bark right there. So that's one of my sources of natural tinder. So it's one of the perks of my job site that I work at now is natural tinder that's on my work site here. I'm gonna walk over to the canal. I'll turn you around so you can see what's going on. Watch for the lights, it's gonna get bright. There we go. So we have a drainage canal that runs throughout and across our property here, that there is these lovely bulrushes. There is a lot of them. I will show you. The ditch goes on and on and around the corner, and then panning back this way, you can see it goes on and on around the corner, all bulrushes. So I'll have pretty much a never-ending supply as long as this keeps growing and the weather holds. So I'm going to be trying these out again this summer. I tried last summer for a fire and it didn't work out great, so I have to get my technique up a little bit better. But between and the birch bark, I should be doing pretty well for fire tinder this year without having to buy a lot. And it's all natural, so it's gonna remove it, rejuvenate, and grow back for next year. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.